So now let me see the circular turning of cars on a banked road. Okay, if the frictional force is not sufficient, then what we have to do? We have to make the road banked. Okay, but let me first discuss this thing very easily, that when the friction is not absent, when the friction is not present, when the friction is absent, then what will happen? So let me take a banked road like this. Suppose this is a banked road. Okay, so this is the banking angle is theta, and suppose the circular turning is like this. So along this direction, so this is the track, circular track. Okay, so this is the center. Suppose, so along this side, this is the direction of radius. Okay, horizontal direction is the direction of radius. This is the direction of radius. This is the center. Suppose. Okay, so if the car is here, okay, and it is moving like this, okay, on the road. So if this is the mass M, then mg force will act in downward, and in this direction it will be n. Now if we resolve this n into two components, so if this angle is theta, then this angle will also be theta, so it will be n cos theta, and this will be n sin theta. So here from figure you can see this n sin theta will provide the centrifugal force, and this n cos theta will balance mg. So what will happen? This is simply, it will be n sin theta is equal to mv square by r, n sin theta is equal to mv square by r, and n cos theta is equal to mg, n cos theta is equal to mg. Now if you divide these two equations, then you will get tan theta is equal to v square by rg. So in that case, v is equal to root over rg tan theta. So this is the condition when the road is smooth, there is no frictional force, and in that case this will be the situation for only for the banked road. And here the centrifugal force is provided by the component of normal reaction end. Okay, now in the next class I will see when the road is banked as well as the friction is present. Okay, thank you.